McBride with the rebound.
It's a good look, open lane for Sims. She just can't finish it.
Collier gets it to Syl. Fowles works her way around and around and finally up and in. Sylvia Fowles had 6 points in the first quarter Friday. Stolen away. Here's Carlton. She's got Fowles with her. Bridget stops. Shot is short. There is Fowles for the offensive rebound. Puts it down once and in.
And this is where Minnesota can continue to go right into Sylvia Fowles.
Too high on the pass for Syl, but then it's stolen back. And here is Fowles. She'll take the jump shot off of the Bridget Carlton steal. Sylvia Fowles has 6 points in this game. She had 6 points in the first quarter, but she finished the game with eight.
Yeah, really, really slowed down. The Lynx went to the perimeter game and started attacking from outside.
And that'll work sometimes, just like there. Kayla McBride for three.
And that's hit big shots at big moments on the three-point line. And
Clarendon just hounded by Monique Billings. Finally gets free, but gives it up to Fowles right at the free throw line. Syl's a perfect 4 of 4. She's got 8 points.
The bench was big for Atlanta in the first game, and McDonald was a big part of that.
Nearly stolen away there by the Dream. Fowles has McBride in the corner.
The bench was big for Atlanta in the first game, and McDonald was a big part of that.
Nearly stolen away there by the Dream. Fowles has McBride in the corner. Hayes spins, stolen away. Clarendon finds a clearing out ahead of everyone. Leija, tough shot, offensive rebound, McBride, and one. The crowd in this game, arms getting, everywhere.
Yep, getting in the passing lane, pushing the ball down court, and when you miss the layup, your teammate has your back. Good job of leaking out, getting down the court, and getting an easy basket.
Dangerfield, they swing it around, McBride, she's hit a couple of threes and another one. Had a 16-point lead in the first quarter.
Lynx bench has added 9 points to this game for Atlanta. They've had 17 points from their bench.
Man, Kayla McBride has shot it really well tonight. Very quiet first half so far for Williams. McDonald stolen away by Sylvia Fowles. Turnover number 10 for Atlanta. Has Collier up ahead, and Fee finishes off the fast break.
McBride to Fee, I like it.
Seattle Storm twice already to play Connecticut when Connecticut only had one loss, 6-1 or 5-1 when they came in here. Fowles with the offensive rebound, the putback try goes in. Minnesota playing a lot on the perimeter. Carlton's three from the baseline, rebounded by Collier, gets it off to McBride, and then it's Crystal Dangerfield, top of the key, a long three for Dangerfield.
Well, Dangerfield has been so good in the last couple of games. The Lynx don't win the last couple of games without her, and it's that, making those big shots.
We saw her go out, and she initially picked up foul four, but she only sat for about a minute. Cheryl Rabe got her back in the game, and Fowles gets the offensive rebound up and over Elizabeth Williams.
And that's why you keep her in the game.
And Clarendon in the opening court. McBride, wing for three.
McBride's feeling her shot.
Fee, because she can kind of play the three, the four, the slide into a five, sometimes depending on the lineup. McBride.